guys, welcome back to part two of the organization data files. Okay, so let's do Venice. I've changed it to 5 times
now. I've been waiting for this.
Aw, sorry to keep you waiting. Not off to a good start, but that's all right. Too slow? Bro, you're too slow. Forgetting to change my keyblade. Oh shit, that one's back.
Nice.
Bro, I've like ran out. Is done. Don't really need that. Okay, Terrazinot. Yeah, I think I'll change it to 5. If I die.
Accept the darkness.
Not that I've been trying to die, but... is done. This isn't a challenge. It's not that challenging. But I haven't done this on standard mode yet, so Marlo.
I'll scatter you to the wind.
Okay.
Ready? Back at you.
At least the good part about this boss battle, he doesn't time us. He doesn't give us a number.
A challenge now.
That was said. Bro, what the fuck now? Okay, maybe he does do it.
Ready? Here we go.
Fuck that shit.
Yeah.
shit. Was that like 8 seconds? Have to do 3 parts.
No escape.
And Lucia fight was pretty long.
Thank you.
Finally! You can always go back to Riku, but there's really nothing to do there. And we're so tortured.
Sora's data's been completely recreated. If it's the real organization, I wish I could take them on instead.
Sora's data will pull it off somehow. After all, it's Sora.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Okay, so I think there might be part two, guys. We'll come back tomorrow and do part three. Because Luke's third is going to be a fucking challenging one to do. And since I haven't done these organization battles properly for a long time, because I've always cheated with the one hit, but I did do less than I did before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This one isn't responding.
1, 2, 3, 4. That's enough. Two. Because once we've done him, Shion will come in this one. And the Master Xehanort will come in that one. So, yeah. So yeah, I'm sorry these battles are getting... I know it's only proud mode, but I haven't done this on proud mode with the bosses, so... yeah. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today, guys. I hope you all have enjoyed the first part and now this part. I cannot wait to finish it off, hopefully, tomorrow. I'll see you then.